for all of you who have golf swings that tend to exit way too high, what you really need to focus on is getting your pivot to move correctly. You might have a little bit too much late push off of your trail side, which then dumps your shoulders this way and retards the pivot. It doesn't allow your chest to turn, basically, is what we're getting at. If my chest can't turn, the club's got to do that. So we've got to make sure our chest can continue on its way around the circle.